Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trophynet and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We're pretty close to Devil's Thirst, where there's apparently a bandit camp that we need to clear out, and that's also the last place where Sona, the previous war chief, was located at. And I think that thing is gonna die. There we go. Okay, he's just leaving. He's gonna try and attack me. I'm gonna use this staircase over here to get a bit. Closing in on the signal. There we go. That's one. And there's another one. Quickly gonna check their loot out. Okay. Watcher! Damn it. Stay still. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ooh, this looks interesting. Scrapper heart. Always interesting loot. And a watcher heart. And what the hell is this? A sparker that I shot off probably. And then there's something green in that other watcher's body. Ah, watcher lenses. These are usually used as currency. I've seen that happen quite a bit. So let's go inside of these ruins. Then I have to be a bit careful. So that's Devil's Thirst. We just got a confirmation of that. So I'm gonna have to be careful that I don't... Ooh, a dead watcher that I didn't kill. Does that mean there are people nearby? There's light coming from over there.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Holy shit.
Looks just like Ross described. A signal must be coming from its head. I need to get up there.
Okay. I need to get up there. Can I climb? Ooh, I need to get higher, I suppose. He's running around here. Might actually just... Can I highlight his path? Apparently I can't. Let's quick save. And let's follow this big guy. So I need to climb on that first one over there, apparently. So those purple glowing parts. How the hell do I get up there? It seems to go higher, but... Yeah, okay, she doesn't hold on to anything over there. Okay, there we go. So let's... I'm supposing I need to get up there. Oh, there's something over there.
Got their attention.
Hello. Goodbye. Is that a bunny? That's a bunny. And I reached level 10 apparently. Oh yeah, there we go. Got the trophy first before I got the notification that I got there. What is this? Another dead watcher that I didn't kill. Okay, we can get higher up here. Oh, yeah.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the Tallneck.
Of course, he's just here. Do I jump? Oh, chip. Okay.
All right. Now I just have to reach its head.
Okay, then. This looks dangerous. Because I don't have any backup if I miss. Ugh. I'm scared of heights. Look at this place. Maybe I should do that when I reach his head. Instead of just wasting time. Okay, and then over there. Wow. Look at this.
Sorry about this. It won't take long.
Okay, so she's overriding it as we did with the other creatures, but... Oh! There's the map. Or part of the map.
Along its path, a and sends what it sees to other machines.
Interesting. Now I could rappel down, but...
Ooh.
So I got a skill point from that quest as well. So if I check the skill tree, yeah, okay. So I'm one skill point away from getting concentration plus, which I do want to have. So I'm just going to wait with using those skill points. So first Tallneck over it and another trophy. And then, yeah, let's rappel down. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the hell was that? I'm also wondering what's wrong with just attaching the grapple hook to his neck before jumping down, but that might just be me. Okay, so now let's head towards Sona and probably the bandit camp that's pretty close to here. Oh, and there's something here as well. What's this? Harry Mai. Harry Mai. Harry Mai program attracting young people back to New Zealand. Analyst Cameron was barely 3 years old when her family fled to the 2036 submergence. Now she's come back. We joke it's not New Zealand anymore. It's New Zealand. But that's just having a laugh. For the first time in my life, I feel like I'm home. Cameron is one of approximately 17,000 young Kiwi transplants participating in the New Zealand government's Hair My program, which offers tax incentives to displaced New Zealanders for returning home. The program is the brainchild of PM Tamangata, who is widely credited with facilitating the revitalization of Auckland and Christchurch through risky post-Sitarum River disaster investment in the nanotech construction industry. It's time to let the world know we're still here, said Ngata of the program. Our nation is strong, not even the die-off could bring us down. We've rebuilt and our doors are open. Uh-huh. So this is 25 years after something called the submergence. So is that what happened to the old world? Did the sea level, the water level just rise that high that everybody just... died? Because that would explain why everything was calcified in the ruins as well, because water would of course add ooh, what's this? Ancient chimes, ancient toothpick. That's not a toothpick, that's a corkscrew. Ancient bright bracelet. And that's of course a watch. So okay. So this is technology from before. Interesting. So yeah, I think that might be what happened. So the water level rose to enormous levels, causing everybody to drown, especially those in those underground vaults. That, well, that's my theory for now. But that was an interesting piece of lore. We're almost where we need to be. Apparently the marker is over there on top. And it appears I can climb that. I see... some sort of pop.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about.
You know what? I'm just gonna loop around and get on top from over here. Should get us a better vantage point. Ooh, yes indeed. This was a campfire.
The war chief stopped here. That old bow has seen a lot of action.
Ooh, is that a new bow?
No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses.
Can I take that? No, I can't take that. That's too bad. Investigate the area.
They must have taken a moment to rest.
Okay.
Dressings for wounds. Arrow shards.
Ooh, filled with metal shards.
Braves were crafting ammunition here.
I can't get that? No? Okay then.
Couldn't have been easy. Going on after the ambush.
And then someone was wounded? Examine it, Aloy. Examine it.
The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt.
And then...
might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus.
Wait. There was blood over here. Okay, so let's follow that, Witcher style. And another bunny. We're actually almost at level 11 as well now that we completed that quest with the Tallneck, who's just happily running around.
need some blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge.
Look at the big guy. Just walking around happily. Oh shit, okay. Don't need to jump, she's doing that automatically apparently. Oh shit. What are these? Oh, are those corrupted watchers? So yeah, weakness fire.
Let's get on with it.
Oh shit, these guys seem to be stronger. Although, I might have just missed their head before. Where is he? Come over here, you bastard. Seemed like their defenses were a bit higher than the... Oh, oh, ow, ow. That's apparently corruption in the floor. What the hell was that? Or was that just leaving their body? That was interesting. But from those guys, we do get metal burn, which might come in handy later on. So that's why I'm looting those guys. Okay, that was a very nice jump, Aloy. Wish I could do that in real life. Yep.
It looks like that machine carries fluid. Ooh. In those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind.
Fire bellow back. Cargo sack is its weakness, so that's a pretty big part of the machine, apparently. Interesting. I don't need to antagonize these guys just yet. So that's a new kind of machine. Another new kind of machine. Bellow backs.
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out.
Where?
She could be close.
Ah, there. Corrupted sawtooth. Ooh, I don't want to fight one of those, and this seems like a pretty open area, sadly. Hello? Okay. Looks like a big one, though. Why is the music going all combat-y? Yeah, okay. Hello. That's a normal one. That's not a corrupted one. Oh god. Oh, that was not. Oh, goodbye. Goodbye. Bye bye. Hello, Sona. Well, we found her. Why is there a second bow at the campfire then? Because they all have bows.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
Yes, he has.
Yes, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
Sounds like a plan.
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Gladly, although I would like to see a smile on your face instead of that grumpy.
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth.
Digging the cursed earth?
The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corruptor demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
Bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Oh! No. Okay. There was a duck. There are ducks. I knew there were ducks. And it seems like we're gonna have to fight another corruptor in a second. Although we have backup this time. Well, more experienced backup.
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
I don't know if that will help. Yeah.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Okay. So I'm gonna get whatever the fuck is in here. And in there. Two supply crates. And that appears to be it. Do I just go down? Apparently I need to. Oh shit, that might not have been the best.
Come on, brothers, let's get her!
Oh, that was definitely... Yep. That was a bit nastier.
Come on, guys, let's get him.
So there's normal guys chasing me as well. Oh shit. So I am dying. I must have hit some corruption in there. I do need to be careful where I step as well, because... Jesus Christ, I didn't even hit you! Oh shit! Take another health pack. Oh, come on. Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. Just set them on fire and then keep moving, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Critical hit! Ah. Okay, move. Move, move, move. Now there's a few enemies left. Let's just headshot the rest of these guys. What the fuck? Oh, wait. Oh, snap, spear in the stomach. Cultist sniper, desert glass. There's one more dude over there. Headshots don't do much to those, corrupted watchers. Okay. So setting that on fire didn't really help me because, well, I triggered them the moment I slid down. That was a bit... How should I put this? Misleading? Because they kind of forced me to use the death ride, but that just ended up straight in the face of those enemies. So next time, I should probably think before I act. That was pretty bad. That was, I gotta be honest, that was pretty bad.
Rain stopping. Knew it wouldn't last.
And there we go. Hello.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
Ooh, take it easy, woman.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time.
Where
to
the
close.
Hell did you come from?
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
I think he is.
Maybe I should have a look around. See if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Burn! Let's just search these guys really quickly.
For the Nora.
Are they building machines here? What the hell is this? Looks like something straight out of Killzone for some reason, but... Okay. So let's head out and search for the... Oh, not out. I probably need to search their tracks and follow that again. So, yeah. Find that track. Follow Trail of Blaze. Because they were carrying that stuff in here. Probably siphoning them off from the machines they can control. There's a secondary objective here.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
Supplymaster Thrawn of the Eclipse.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win.
Okay, so... Sona!
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs. Beg them to make an exception.
We are the exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Yeah. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm assuming you know who I am because of what you heard before you left to get after the killers. But I don't think you would be able to know that I'm a seeker because we didn't tell her that. But nonetheless, 800 steps further down, apparently. That is... Ooh, that is a ways off. So we're probably going to get some things in between here and there. And it appears like it's... Or... Like it's pretty far away. There we go. No skin, sadly. Just meat. But we can use meat to make more potions. So, always handy. Why is the distance going up instead of going down? Ooh, blue. I like blue. Animal talisman skull. Okay, then. Here we go. Probably right into the face of those ballo bags. I'm just gonna gather a few resources and I'll see you guys in a second when we find something interesting. Oh. Well, not that far away from where we were, there is in fact a bandit camp and a pretty substantial one at that. Apparently, so let's raid this place. Kill the bandit, so let's put that as our active quests. Gonna why the hell did the and suddenly everything changes color. And there's one guy over there. Should be able to enter the grass without him seeing me. Can I shoot this guy without alerting anyone? Apparently I can. And there's grass over here. There's also what the hell is this snow? Suddenly everything turned white. And this is indeed a bandit camp. So I think I'm just gonna go for rocks again. I'm just gonna try and lure them over here.
Heard something.
Yeah, you did. Come check it out. If E turns around, they're not. Ah, damn it, he's coming back out. They're all coming back out. That might be a problem. Oh, there's a sentry over there as well that I missed.
Wait, who went down?
These guys just saw that I killed somebody.
Move along now.
Down!
Oh shit. There we go. Well, nobody's any the wiser. Let's just quickly loot these guys. I do think it's interesting that I'm never able to just get my arrows back from anybody I shoot. Or anything I shoot. Well, during the machine battles, it kind of makes sense. I have a focus. Right, I keep forgetting about that. So it looks like she is moving away from me. There we go. But we can get into the grass here. Gather some woods now that we're at it. And get the metal shards from her body.
They're not just cutthroats. Slavers too.
You a coward? Face.
Nope, I'm not a coward. Definitely not a coward.
Whose body is that?
Yours. Yours is. So there's that guy. Whatever that is. Bandit camp alarm. Should probably disable that.
That alarm will wake up the whole camp. And more besides.
Oh shit.
I think. Not sure.
Oh shit. Hiding. I'm in grass.
She's here.
They're gonna.
Quietly.
I'm not visible.
Danger on its way.
Need to blow that up. Need to blow that up. Uh-oh. That's probably bad.
Time to rain down some pit.
Oh, ow. Okay.
Look what I did.
Okay, don't know where it exactly spawned me, but apparently I'm at the other side of the camp now. Interesting. Just gonna try and take it out nonetheless. I actually have concentration 3 now, so let's go. Then we have the bandit camp that I wanna take out. Oh. What the? Oh, yeah, right, that's right. We could talk to Nil to take out the bandit camp.
I'm glad you came.
I'm glad you're here.
I'm glad. Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
Sounds like a plan, because there's a lot of them. So, who are you exactly?
I don't know you. And I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler. With a bow, concerned about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Nope.
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
Okay. All right.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screaming a lot. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Well, we tried to take them out alone a second ago. But that didn't work out so good, so...
That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift.
Okay.
And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
Sounds like a plan, so... Now the option to kill the bandits... Oh, the option to kill the bandits disappeared and then it came back again. So I'm going to tag a few of these already and I'm just going to check out the alarm. Machine fuel bladder attached to short fuse. So that's the alarm, but I think I can't disable it from here. Maybe I can if I get close enough. Okay, so nobody got alerted by that, right? He didn't get the time to scream out. And I'm wondering if that our friend is gonna do something. Can you take out the right guy, please?
I can breathe again.
Whew. Okay, so that was pretty good. There's a glass. We took out the guy in the tower. Now I'm just gonna scan a bit more. Okay, so I think that's pretty much everything for now. I'm gonna have to be careful that we don't... Somebody walking over there, but apparently they're not interested. Can I take this out somehow? Doesn't seem like I can. There we go, and now we go inside of the bushes.
She went that way.
Okay, so there's somebody up there. That's probably the one who...
Whoa!
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, for fuck's sake.
They must be the bandits' prisoners.
Oh, shit. Dude, get out the way. So now we're good, because we're at the side of the alarm. So as long as they don't sound it, like that, we should be good. There's one over there. There we go. Oh shit, going for the signal. No. Oh. Please don't die.
Look what I found.
Oh ho ho ho. I think I just got him there. That was close. I can destroy the alarm. Okay. But I need to be on the right side to destroy the alarm, apparently. Dude, stop standing in front of the doorway. Oh, no ammo. Okay.
Get it together, Lards.
Where's the last one? Because I keep hearing... Okay.
Die.
Yep. Goodbye. That was the last of him? Yeah. That was heavy. But we killed all of them. Don't know why Aloy is still in combat stance.
Seeker,
but
may I speak with you?
You may, although I do want to talk with this merchant first. But after that, sure, I'll talk to you. Because I do need a better bow. Guardia, sharpshot. Yeah, that's the standard outfit. First bandit camp cleared. Hooray! Is there any other armor I can buy? Medium Nora Brave's armor reinforced for the front of the war party. The metal casing breastplate protects against melee attacks. There's a lot of fancy stuff in here. I would like that. You don't have the resources for that. I'm gonna take the free sample books as usual. And then I'm gonna sell some stuff. Because we're pretty full on our inventory. Although... Yeah, we can sell the loot we found, the corkscrew and the keys, because they only sell for metal shards. Yeah, okay, fine. Let's just heal up rather quickly. And that's all the healing we have, actually. Interesting. So now this guy wanted to talk.
Seeker, Would you lower yourself to speak with me?
Yeah.
I'm honored. All mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad.
I hope you're glad.
They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Oh, and that's why he's humble that we speak to him, because he's an outcast. But why are you an outcast?
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
Yeah, more than Aloy ever was.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be.
Okay. You're together?
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
Fair enough argument.
An intelligent approach.
Yeah, indeed. So where are you from?
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Karja came.
Okay then, thank you.
We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now.
Well, it's all yours then.
Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Well, we don't even have a choice about that.
I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Glad I could help. So that's a nice side effect. So the bandit camps are repurposed to house the outcasts they captured. That's actually really nice. But with that and this glorious sunlight, I'm going to take a little break. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, I hope you like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because I'd really appreciate any support you guys can give me. So thanks again enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or series. Goodbye.